knew where I grew up. There was this little boy down the street. His name was Jimmy. Jimmy was a run. They always picked on Jimmy for being so little. His dad was a drunk. I never saw that guy sober. One Christmas, Jimmy got a piglet as a present. He used to follow him around like a little dog. You know, waiting for him after school. And then one Christmas, his dad says he wants him to kill the piglet. He needs it for church dinner. Says if he doesn't do it, his brother's gonna get a beat. So he takes the piglet, ties it up to a tree in the backyard. He wants to make it quick, painless.